The stabilizer are part of drill string. The stabilizer are used to control the weld trajectory. There are various types of stabilizers that are used on drilling rig. In this video, we will cover types of stabilizer. So see this video till to the end. I hope you will enjoy the video contents.
Please subscribe and press bell icon to receive more videos.
Stabilizer types. We can classify stabilizer as welded, integral, string and near bit, straight blade or spiral blade, replaceable sleeve or non-rotating sleeve. So this one is welded type string stabilizer. This one is spiral shape and all these blades are welded. This have straight blade. This is also welded type stabilizer, and this last one is straight blade, but they are welded at certain offset. Another type of stabilizer is integral stabilizer. So this is near bit stabilizer, and we can also see that this is integral type because the blades of the stabilizer are made from the body of the stabilizer. Near bit stabilizer can be recognized easily because it will have box by box connection, whereas the drill string stabilizer, it will have pin on one side, and whereas on the other side will have box connection. As the name indicates, near bit stabilizer is used just above the bit, whereas string stabilizer, these are used between drill collars. Another type for the stabilizer is sleeve type, which have the replaceable sleeve. So this is two-piece stabilizer, whereas this is three-piece stabilizer. Over here on this part, we will install this sleeve, screw in. And whereas in this case, first we need to meet up with these threads, and then the lower part of the stabilizer will be made up with the pin of the upper part of the stabilizer. So, in case if the stabilizer sleeve is worn out, then we can replace the sleeve even on the rig.
We are providing online courses for drilling rig. More than 6,200 students already enrolled. You can see the feedback of the students by clicking the link of the course in the video description.
You can find the link online course inside the video description. We create discount coupon code time to time, but these coupon codes are for limited time. If you want to save money and don't want to pay full price of the course, you can ask for discount coupon code inside the video comments. You can also ask for the coupon code with the email.
You can write us email on the email address you can see on the screen, and also you can find this email address inside the video description.